All right, I went comms muted for that entire match just because I needed to kind of focus. Probably just going to do a dub over because I didn't realize Mike was technically muted the whole time, too. So. All right, we're just going to... Oh, I still have a shotgun. Okay, we're going to take that into the next raid and just see what we can do. But I would love to just organize this. It's just not letting me, man. Alright, I'll organize it myself then. Jeez. Medical items, mags. Mags. Medical supply, Vaseline. I'm not sure what the Vaseline's used for. Maybe it's used for like... fixing guns. Are you compatible with? Case style. Whoa. I inspect the gun, I don't care. I don't really care about this. This though. AK style models. This is an AK style model, isn't it? Or is it literally only for like AKSs and stuff? Okay, maybe I'm just not understanding gun building. I need to have like a jump box. Oh, there's a wallet in there. I didn't even notice. Okay, so now I got euros. That's kind of cool. Yeah, I'm okay with this. This is okay. I got ammo to refill these. Shotgun just for whatever, because I just want to run it down, and then, you know, I'm okay with losing stuff, so. I'll be right back before... Oh, wait, I have a mission to complete. That is true. I got a bunch of stuff. Woods plan map. Whoa, I got a compass. Whoa, what do you mean I got a compass? What the fuck? Holy fuck, I got a compass! Let's go. Okay. I also completed one of his quests, which was survive on wood, which I forgot about as well. I just need to do things and kill dudes. All right, let's focus on killing dudes. This was just good. Sleep was. Have any. Just build a gun. Bring him some stuff. That customs. Okay, so we'll go to customs. And we will complete some stuff. Making some bank. Because I do want to buy. Lucky Scav junk box. Yeah. It's gonna run me back a little bit. Unless I find something like this. But like, none of these other dudes have anything like this. Alright, gonna go do another PMC run, but we'll do it on customs. Let's go. Red is north, yeah. Ah, this is gonna be so useful. There's dudes shooting next to me. Like definitely around that wall. Do I feel like fucking this dude up? Okay, moving on. Like how I finally move into this area, all the shooting stops. Okay. One thing he kills it all. Whoa! Where's that coming from? Wanna move up? No, mama, not right now, baby girl. Things to find Saliwas, and we need to loot things to find the key to the truck or the pocket. Then we obviously need to survive with said pocket watch. I can't remember the good building for the Saliwas, so I'm kind of just checking everywhere. Should honestly check. Your security rig is nice. Oh yeah, I see dudes up in that building there. We're gonna take a different approach because I don't feel like getting picked off right now. I knocked him in the chest area with the shotgun, and I think that kind of scared him a little bit. I had the opportunity to take him out, couldn't do nothing, but I did get some nasty hits. Man. Wild. I got knocked in somewhere, and then it went all downhill from there. But that's okay. We have too much gear anyway, so we have to fill up our character with stuff so we can start running shit down. Alright, let's have some fun. Hey! Unload. Helmet, Googles, a shroud. I don't think I have headsets. have another one of these somewhere. Oh, I do have a gun it goes for. Okay, can I finally organize this bitch? Oh, thank God. It's not great, but it's something. Alright, let's go for that pocket watch again. Sure, end of day. Do I want to insure again? I don't want to waste the money insuring things. I'd rather just save the money and like use it on like better things, you know? How Returnal PC is. I heard it needed a ridiculous amount of memory. Okay. Where the fuck are we? A warehouse? I feel like that's the truck, and I just don't have the key for it. Whoa. Oh, why is it?
Заебись, четко!
fucking turn off. That surprised me and almost got me. I didn't want to shoot there. I was just twitching my finger. All right, 5 more scav kills to go. I guess we're hunting scavs. Ain't no upset about that. To find the pocket watch and get out. So Lee was and get out. Will not be upset. Now the question is, am I actually across the pond? Oh yeah, I wouldn't. Lee going for it. Hit up those two caches as per usual on this map. Ones that I can easily remember because the rest of them I cannot remember. I know there's one next to the gas station. The one near. Whoa, hello, Magnum. Second one is here or something. I know it's like a grass covered within grass type of thing. Oh my god. Incompatible with what? Oh. Oh, that really sucked. Holy shit. Yeah, but I want my body armor back. Oh, well, I lost my body armor because I'm dumb. Got a really cool item. cool. Glad somebody else. Okay, whatever, I'm getting my kills, so. Oh! No, 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 don't switch weapons! Oh! Oh my god. That was a dope-ass headshot from that far, though. No complaints from your boy.